I'm sure you know. The record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move. The first target here is Antoine Zaza, Rashta's favorite warlord and quartermaster. The Zaza clan are arms dealers alongside other criminal enterprises. Eliminate him and the Kuamari government will struggle to equip their militias. Your second target is a disgraced SAS officer, Captain Ronald Payne. He's in charge of the Army's tactical training and currently stationed at one of their boot camps. Your third target is Colonel Fyodor Novikov, a Russian GRU agent sent here to control logistics and supply. Removing these actors from the board will seriously hamper Rashida's plans. Stay sharp. I'll be in contact when you arrive on site.
Control, do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the helo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with 3 OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
Still looking.
Please, don't kill me!
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Control, this is Raven with a sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
And probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
As soon as this is over, I'm going to get the cat. Or maybe I should get two. I think I read somewhere it is recommended that one gets two cats, so their development goes right.
What was that?
Search for the hostile. It can't be far. Enemy contact! contact in sector 40. Fire! Roger that. Flank and suppress! Out!
I found intel on a laptop. The weapons deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
Other soldiers. Point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy, even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed, but the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready.
Target splashed. Zarza's down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the book. I think here you can claim.
it's time they got their own phone so that I can be in touch with them directly. Hold that number. 6, 7.
Men down! Shit!
Back in 5. Out.
motherfuckers, like a miniature mobile sonar. Oh, it's unbelievable how much one can sweat. I guess that's good for detoxifying the system. They're pretty useful guardians. Some guys might not have respect for people, but an angry dog is always intimidating. What is it? Like a million degrees today?
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
There. That way.
Base, we have enemy contact. Over. Base, we have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. Over.
Fragging enemy.
Copy. Dispatch all squads. Flank him. Out.
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Never tell you where those supplies are.
No reason to keep you alive, then.
There! Over there!
Control, I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven. An audio feed.
Well, that's for shooter's training program screwed.
Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always.
Satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long.
Please, don't kill me!
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
There! That way!
Kill them!
I'm listening to...
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2. And right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal. He's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements?
Yeah, useful. I'm shooting under similar conditions again. Looks like I disabled the first antenna. Second antenna is down.